this tutorial I am going through the springs, spirals, and yes, springs and spirals. I am going to select the front plane and use a sketch and use a center line between this and this, uko, and make a line. Make a line up there, uko, and make it as 50 or 70 or 80. 80, and that one. That one has 300. Okay, and I am going in the under insert helical spare protrusion, and I am going to accept and select the front plane, and the arrow is there. I accept it and use as default, and the swept profile, it's already that sketch. I am going to project, close, okay. There is I should select the axis to what I am going to do that now in this section. Now I have the axis and the pitches. I am going to make it as 50 and the section I am going to make a circle, deselect, and I am going to make it as 20 and OK. Now I am going to preview and you see that we have a spring and the sketch one, it must be deleted. Okay, you cannot delete. I use it hide because I projected. Now I am going to select the top plane sketch. Sketch. Zoom out. And I am going to make curves to this point. I'm going to have it as half circle and I'm going to zoom out and zoom in that place. Exit. I am going to make a curve between this line and this part and curve between this to this. Okay, I am going to have a arc between this and that point. That point tangents. Okay. Now I'm going to have another arc this and this point, another, the last arc, I am going to make it until that point, and I am going to accept. Okay. Now I am going to helical step protrusion and done, and the plane I am going to use. That plane, Uko, Uko, and I have chosen wrong plane, and I am going to define cancel. I am going to use reference or define. The plane is the top plane, Uko, Uko. Now I am going to project all those arcs. Uko, close. And I am going to accept it. Something is wrong. I shouldn't use a helical spep, only usual spep protrusion, and select the trajectory, and this is it is that one. Keep control key, that arc, and that arc, Uko, and it is done, and it is done. You are going to make a circle or ellipse and deselect and change the diameter as 25 and OK. Now preview. Now you have your spiral, the OK. Now I am going to go insert helical spep protrusion, and I am going to use done, and I am going to sketch on choose that plane and okay as the arrow and the fold. And I am going to make a line like that and deselect and change that one is 60. And that's distance 210. The rest of them is default. Uko. Okay, I forgot again to make axis of revolution, and I am going to select that one and make an axis deselect, and that one I am going to make it as 40. Okay, now it is okay. The pictures also I can make it as 30, and the section I am going to draw a circle, deselect, and use it as 20. Okay, now preview. As you see, you have a conical spring. Okay, it was all in this tutorial. See you on next tutorial.